Hey guys, it's Cassandra. I'm back with a new reaction. Today I'll be reacting to NCT. I'll be reacting to their music video for their new song, Golden Age, and I'm so incredibly excited. Like, I've been excited about this comeback since it was announced that they were going to do another full 20-member comeback. It's weird to say 20 because they used to be 23, but anyway, I'm excited nonetheless, and I'm excited to listen to the album afterwards. I'm sure it's going to be amazing. And I'm excited and look for all the different units and how the songs sound. So before I get started though, I just want to say and let you guys know, in case you're new to this channel and you've never seen any of my reactions before, if you're not new, you can skip this part, but I unfortunately don't have a way to show the music video in this reaction because I film from my iPad and I watch the music video from a TV. I don't have a way to edit this music video into my reaction like other reactors do because I don't have any editing software on my iPad. So hopefully it doesn't bother you too much. If you've seen the music video for yourself, you have somewhat of an idea what is it I'm talking about. I also pause occasionally whether it is I want to talk about the song, like vocally, if I want to talk about the instrumentals of the song, if I want to talk about like the music video, what's going on in it visually, like if there's any special effects that they're using, or if there's any location that they're at that I like, I'll comment on that. Or I'll pause to talk about compliment parts of the choreography that I like. And also, just in case I get attacked by any of the members, I pause because I get attacked by a lot of people in this group. Not only my biases, Taeyang, Jaehyun, Xiaojun, and Jeno, I also get attacked by a lot of other people too, because I have a lot of records in this group. And because all 20 members are going to be in this song, as far as I know, I'll probably get attacked by a lot. So I pause for that reason, and I also pause too, in general, to avoid copyright strikes because of the fact I can't edit my videos. I don't have a way to get them unblocked, especially if they get blocked worldwide. So hopefully I can get this up and it will get blocked for you guys. But with that being said, I'm going to get started. So let's go. So good already. It starts off like that with Do Young's part, and he sounds amazing as always. And I recognize this part from the teaser. So already know this song is gonna be good when it starts off like that. Oh my god. I did not expect the song to sound like that because of the way the song started. And I think it's funny because everybody thought this was going to be a ballad. And there were even people that were like being rude and disrespectful, saying they weren't going to like listen to it if it was a ballad. So I think it's funny that it's actually not. And they got tricked by that teaser because it's obviously not a ballad. But yeah. I love this already. Sounds so good. Jenna with the platinum blonde hair. I've said this a lot in my videos, so in case you haven't seen them, platinum blonde hair, or any shade of blonde really, is like my favorite hair color on K-pop idols, but it also anytime an idol has that hair color, whether it's a bias or wrecker or anything like that, I get attacked even more so. So yeah, that's a problem. How are they gonna show two of my biases one after the other? That's not right. He looks so good though. Ugh. Show three of my biases. Sorry, I was talking over that part. That sounded beautiful. So good in that shot, but this song sounds so good. It's so different, like, and it changes throughout the song. I love it so much. They all sound amazing and look great. So handsome. Sorry. But he looks so good. Everybody looks so good. But yeah, this song is so good. Like, I knew it was gonna be good because, like I said, NCT songs are usually good, but this is like amazing, even better than I expected. So anyway, I'm gonna rewind that, but yeah. How that sounded with JN doing a lower register and 10 doing a higher register. So he was the one that did that run. That sounded so good. I thought that was Tail at first. There's a lot going on. Was his hand glowing red? And there was somebody that was drowning underwater. I couldn't tell who that was. It looked like it could have been Winwin, but I'm not sure. Oh, maybe it was Xiaojun because he was wet in the beginning earlier. But yeah, I'm gonna rewind it. Everybody, his hand's glowing red. Keys are about. I noticed that there was like keys that they were holding, like a few of the members were holding, and they all had numbers on them. That's interesting. I'm not good at knowing what's going on in music videos storyline wise, so I'm sure there was like a storyline behind this music video, what was going on, but I'm not sure what it was, but the music video was so good. And they all looked amazing. Like I said, they all sounded beautiful as always. And this song was so different than I expected, but it was so good. I love how it changed, like, the sound-wise throughout the whole song. It started off with Doyoung's piano part, and then it, like, changed to a rap part. And then it kept changing throughout the song, and I loved that so much. It was so good. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed my reaction. Again, I apologize for not being able to show it, but hopefully you still enjoyed it, and it wasn't too awkward just looking at me the whole time. But, yeah, so I'm going to get going now, but before I do, I just want to say a quick message to any of the members if they come across this, because I want to send them some love and encouragement because they work really hard and they deserve it. I don't, it's not because I expect them to see this. I don't expect anybody to watch my videos, let alone the people I react to. But like I said, I just want to send them some love and encouragement. So to any of the NCT members, if you watch this, I just want to say I love you guys so much. And you did an incredible job on this song. It sounded so good. And all of you sounded so good. And I cannot wait for the promotional stages for the song. And I cannot wait to listen to this album. I'm sure it's going to be just as, the songs are going to be just as good as this title track. And I hope that the song and the album in general get a lot of love and recognition because you guys deserve it so much. And I hope that while you're promoting that you all take care of yourself both physically and mentally and while you're promoting, because all I care about is that you're safe, happy, and healthy because you guys mean the world to me. And if anything were to happen to you guys and you got sick or something, I would be really sad. And I already know that Tail is not going to be able to promote with you guys because of his motorcycle accident that he was in recently. So I do pray for his recovery and all that. And it's sad that he won't be able to promote this comeback with you guys, but I do wish you all the luck with the promotions. I hope they go well, and like I said, I hope you take care of yourself and stay safe and healthy, and just know that I love you all so much, all 20 of you, and I will always support you guys no matter what, and I will also be supporting the other NCT unit whenever they're debuted and all that, because I like to support everybody, and I love you guys, and you guys mean the world to me. Like, there's not enough words to express just how much you mean to me. You are one of the many groups that I can watch content of and just laugh and smile on days that I'm struggling, even when I'm struggling, you know. And so I thank you for making me happy, and just know that I'm so grateful to be a fan of yours. I have been a fan in this fandom for 3 years now, because I discovered you guys back in 2020. So I've been a fan for 3 years, and I find myself loving you guys more and more every time, you know, the longer I'm in this fandom. And like I said, I'll always be there for you and support you guys, whether it's as the units as a whole or individually if you do solo stuff as well. I'll always support anything you do. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this reaction. I hope you have a good day or night whenever you're watching this, and I hope that if the people that are watching this still, that you also have a good day or night whenever you're watching this, and that you stay safe and healthy as well and take care of yourself both physically and mentally, because it's important for everybody to do that. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.